Imagine that you're an explorer finding new land for your country. When you finish your goal, you get lots and lots of money. You will risk your life for them. Wouldn't it be amazing? There are many reasons John Cabot wanted to go to the New World, because he wanted to be rich and he also wanted to get land for the king. John Cabot was born in Genoa in the 1450s. He had three sons. Their names were Ludovico, San Francisco, and Santo. John Cabot married a woman named Matea. One of John Cabot's voyages was going to Greenland. John Cabot was lost at sea while he was going to a voyage to Greenland. Nobody knew what happened to him because there wasn't anything about him after that voyage to Greenland. John Cabot's first ship was called the Nephew. John Cabot sailed his ship to his first voyage to Canada. Explorers always have goals. If they get in trouble, they risk their life for gold and money. Explorers face many hazards to be a famous explorer. If you could be an explorer, would you try?